busy. The schedule busy. My head in a hoodie. My shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy. My cousins like boogie. Life is amazing. It is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in tussies. Booked for 3 years, man. You can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby. This shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy have made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your Money Records, the Army, the Navy. It ran me 10,000. I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow, like Tracy and Katie. I trusted my niggas. They never betray me. Met all these niggas. They sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors. They never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me.
Whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no starch, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even peek at you. Yellow Ferrari, like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngins come and finish you. Though you being charged, he a jewelry like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in the visu. President's attention, I apply, we don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. I'm getting money like I'm from the 80s, man. Dre about to drop, man. This shit gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth. Coming straight from the basement. I'm straight as a squeak, man. I'm caught from the pavement. A million hundreds, it make them go crazy. Wham, wham, wham. Bitch on the baby. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no starch, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Me and my dog going off the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to.
What's going on, YouTube? This your boy, Lazarin, back again with my 2018 season predictions of the NFC West, my last division in football. Everybody go, please like, subscribe, comment down below, and let me know which video y'all want out of in football. It's got to be football or basketball. Either player, team. It's got to be basketball, football related. This is an all sports channel. Basketball, football related. Just let me know what video y'all want me to do, then I'll do the video. For now, please comment, like, and subscribe on the video. And shout out to my guy, Danny Sparks, my guy, McGrady13, and also my guys, Team Panty Line, myself, Lil Zeke, Lazarian, Kadarius, my guy, Smooth, my guy, Bruce, my guy, Junior, my guy, Bone, also, and my guy, Oliver DP. You guys, we Team Panty Line. Look out for us at 2K against 2K19. We're going to be at my park live streaming, and we're going to take over the park. And Oliver DP got giveaways every week. All you guys got to do is subscribe to his channel. Go down to the live chat and put your name, and he will write your name down. It's very cool. Y'all go subscribe to those brothers' channel, man. Okay, let's get to the video. The topic, I'm predicting a 2018 Arizona Cardinals football team season. I did the AFC South. Each team got their own video. I did the AFC North. Each team got their own video. I did the AFC East. Each team got their own video. And the AFC West. Each team got their own video. Also, I did the NFC East. I did the NFC South. I did the NFC North. Y'all go check those videos out. Now I'm on the last division, the AFC West. NFC West. I did the 49ers last night. I'm doing the Arizona Cardinals right now. Arizona Cardinals was not good last year. They had a terrible season last year. Their defense wasn't good. Tyrann Mathieu wasn't the same last year. I believe he coming off an ACL injury, a torn ACL injury. Patrick Peterson was okay, but he wasn't good. He showed signs of frustration last year. Chandler Jones was pretty good. The defensive line wasn't very good. Kadichi can't get on the field. It's just a lot of stuff going on. I think they fired their defensive coordinator last year. The defense overall was not a good defense at all. They gave up too many big plays. They lost too many close games. Chandler Jones was the defensive MVP for that team. He got a lot of sacks. He's a beast. Tyrann Mathieu, he's with my Houston Texans now. But he wasn't good for the Cardinals last year. He got beat a lot. He told the Cardinals he wasn't taking a pay cut. So that's why the Cardinals released him. And my Texans got him from cheap. I think Patrick Peterson, he's the top three corner in the NFL. Still to me, I like the way he locks down. He's got great size. He's got great length. And he's one of the top three corners in the game. So, but I have to give the defensive MVP to Chandler Jones. Jefferson left and went to the Ravens. And, like, Chandler Jones was their best player on the defensive line. His offense was not good. The quarterback, Carson Palmer, was hurt. He's retired. He broke his arm. Drew Stanton got in a couple of games last year. He wasn't good. I don't know who the other quarterback name is. He was not good. The offensive line was not good. The receiving core couldn't get open at times. Jaron Brown is gone to Baltimore. Jaron Brown is still there. Larry Fitzgerald is the oldest guy on the Cardinals and the oldest guy on the field. He went over 1,000 yards. He's still a good receiver. The coach, Bruce Arians, changed him to a slot receiver. He's getting open. He's still carving people up. I think he's still going to have a big season. Their running back, David Johnson, is a beast. He's coming back. He's one of the top five NFL running backs in the league. They had Adrian Peterson last year. He wasn't too good. He looked like a shell of himself after getting traded from New Orleans into Arizona. He wasn't good. And the quarterback, Sam Bradford, he done nothing in the league but make money. When he did stay healthy, he still was inconsistent. His best year was with Minnesota. That was his best year. But they still didn't make the playoffs that year. He had a pretty good season with the Philadelphia Eagles. But all he did was in the league, stayed in the league, and he made money. Like I say, I don't know who the offensive MVP is because it wasn't no offensive MVP to me because the Cardinals struggled so damn bad. Well, to me, it's Larry Fitzgerald because he had the best year of everybody on that offense last year. So I'm going to have to get an offensive MVP to Larry Fitzgerald. Okay, let's get into the schedule. I got win against the Redskins, loss against the Rams, win against the Bears, win against Seattle, loss against San Francisco, loss against Minnesota, win against Broncos, win against 49ers, lose against Kansas City. Lose against Kansas City, win in week 11. Lose against the Chargers, lose against the Packers, lose against the Lions, lose against the Falcons. That's three in a row. Then win against the Rams, win against Seattle. Overall, I got y'all 7-9 on the season. I just don't think Sam Bradford can stay healthy. I just don't trust him when to stay healthy a full year. And plus, he's going to have some struggles because he don't have a good receiving core. His receiving core is not that good. He doesn't have a tight end to throw to. He has Seals Jones. He's okay. But you can't. They're going to stack the box and get ready for David Johnson. David Johnson is going to be offense this year. I don't think Sam Bradford can win a game with his arm. I don't think they're talented enough. I think the defense is going to be tired. So I got the Arizona Cardinals going 7-9 this year. That's pretty respectable, pretty competitive. But Sam Bradford is a question mark. He won't stay healthy. He's too inconsistent. The receivers are not too good at all. The running back is the only prolific guy on offense, pretty much, and Larry Fitzgerald. The defense is going to be okay. Chandler Jones is going to be okay. Patrick Peterson is going to be okay. So I got this Arizona Cardinals football team going 7-9. Give me a comment down below and a like and subscribe on the video. I'm out. Peace.